Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about gastric carcinoma. Gastric carcinoma is a cancer that develops from lining of stomach. Now let us see about the risk factors for gastric carcinoma. Chronic gastritis, dietary nitrosamines, excessive sodium intake, men greater than 50 years of age, and A blood group are the various risk factors for gastric carcinoma. Now let us see about the pathology of gastric carcinoma. There are two types. They are intestinal type and diffuse type. In intestinal type, the grass specimen shows lesion with irregular necrotic base and heaped up margins, as you can see in this picture. It is usually located in lesser curvature of antrum or prepyloric region. Microscopic examination reveals glandular formation of mucin producing cells, as you can see in this picture. Now let us see about the diffuse type. Grass specimen shows infiltrative process producing rigid stomach wall, as you can see in this picture. It is also known as linitis plastica or leather bottle stomach. Microscopic features include clusters of gastric type mucus cells, that is signet ring cells within gastric wall, as you can see in this picture. There will be early aggressive local metastasis to lymph nodes and liver in diffuse type. Now let us see about the clinical features of gastric carcinoma. Anorexia, weight loss, vomiting, gnawing epigastric pain which is not relieved by antacids, presence of Virchow node, that is involvement of left supraclavicular node due to metastasis, Krukenberg tumor, that is bilateral metastasis to ovaries. Histologically, tumor has abundant mucus and signet ring cells. There can be acanthosis nigricans, which is hyperpigmentation and epidermal thickening of flexural areas. Laboratory findings include hypochromic microcytic anemia. Surgical resection is the treatment of choice for gastric carcinoma. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.